kind of straightened.
Okay.
It gets like a little poofy though.
This is normally like super kinky.
My hair?
Yeah.
Yeah. It, like I have mixed, so I have like a little black afro in this going on.
You have the in between afro and so it's just fuzzy?
Yep.
Yeah.
So when I get out of the shower, I'll have nice curls going on because it's wet. Uh-huh. But then when it dries up, it's just all poof.
Yeah.
But if I straighten it, it gets nice.
Well, that's good that it straightens
stick
out.
Stick to the same couple girls.
Have you guys just been cutting all day or you're doing dye too?
Nope, just cutting today. Sometimes there's color.
Yeah.
Did you straighten it with a flat iron or you have a chemical straightener in it?
All right, flat iron.
Okay.
I think some of my ends might still have a relaxer on it.
Yeah.
But for the most part, it's all burnt out.
Yeah.
But only having like an inch long hair, it's hard to straighten it.
Yeah.
And then it's at that awkward phase where it's really curly.
It's from the blue and purpleness.
Oh. When I dyed all my hair back brown, the blue didn't dye, it turned my hair green.
Yes.
And it's just been good ever since.
Blue's one of those fun ones.
Mm-hmm.
So I tried to
they're turned cut green the first. Little...
Yeah, it turned green.
I talk everybody out.
This and then we'll shampoo and then finalize.
Enjoy. We have it here if you need it. See how it works for your hair first.
Exactly. Like maybe. It's supposed to do. Like jelly kind of stuff.
It's softer than a gel, but it should hold it down enough to not go.